play?
Come on in.
Hey, Clay?
Yeah?
Yeah, I was just looking for Emma in the house. Is she around? I just wanted to talk to her.
She's gone into Cody for supplies. She'll be back in about an hour.
Oh. It's just, as you can probably see, things are going much better between me and Paul. But, you know, some very big decisions need to be made in regards to our future and the possibility that we're not going back to New York. And the fact is that, well, I slept with someone else while Paul and I were separated.
Emma will be back in about an hour.
Well, I kind of don't know what to do.
Grab a bucket.
Which of these are skim?
Put your bucket under there. Get that stool. Grab a hold of the teat.
Uh-huh.
Good luck.
Well, you know, there's a school of thought that says what Paul doesn't know won't hurt him. And on some level, I guess it's almost narcissistic if I do tell him. But how can I expect complete honesty from him if I'm asking any less of myself? I mean, isn't that just the height of hypocrisy?
Could be. I don't hear much helping going on over there.
Oh, sorry. Ow. Does this hurt them?
Not if you're gentle about it.
Oh. I get it. Yeah, I get it. You're telling me to be honest, but to be gentle.
I was telling you to ease up on her teeth, but I guess it worked both ways.
That's very wise.
I doubt that. The stuff you're talking about isn't easy. It's like that book, Men Are From Mars and Women Are From Venus.
You read that book?
I read the cover. It pretty much summed it up.